Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz.
Okay, okay. I'll top you off. There. Good as new.
Where the hell's my ratchet wrench? Never find anything.
I'll be here, if you need me. I'm here if you need me, man.
Hey, Ricky. What's up?
Mitchell and a couple guys were on a run northwest of here, when they were hit by a group of drifters. They tracked them back to a camp north of Milagua Lake.
Okay, so Mitchell and the others, they didn't take them out?
They're not drifters, Deke. And Mitchell's just a kid. I don't even know if he can use a gun.
What the hell are they doing out in this shit?
Look, I need you to do this. Lost Lake needs you.
Okay, okay. Great, I'll take care of it.
Thank you, Deke.
Open the gate. I know him.
Deacon, where are you?
Hey, Ricky. I got some shit I gotta take care of.
Are you coming back?
Am I coming back? What do you mean?
Boozer told us.
Boozer told you? Okay, look. There's nothing to tell.
There's no way over the Sanium Pass. You know that.
Yes. Yes, I'm coming back. Listen, like I said, I got some shit to do. Deacon out.
What do you want?
Deke, we got a real problem on our hands. You remember Richard Marsden? Used to ride for us?
You mean Rick the Prick Marsden, yeah. I remember him. I thought Alki ran him out of camp.
Hey, he did. I guess Marsden wasn't too happy about it. He joined a group of drifters down at the Black Crater, led an attack against a supply run. We lost 3 men.
Shit. I never liked that son of a bitch anyway. I'll take care of him.
Thanks, Deke. I knew I could count on you.
Hey, can you get the generator going?
I'm gonna walk around, wake up a little. Okay.
What do you need?
Hey, a deacon, right?
How's the bike business going, Sandy?
Yeah, thanks for stopping by.
Hey, Deacon.
What do you mean?
Hey, Alki.
What else can I do for you? Okay, sure. Be seeing you, Deke.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. Should do it.
Oh, I thought I was going to die.
Hey.
Deacon.
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean?
Hey, hold on.
Not too long ago. The same Nero that abandoned us here this shit 2 years past. Some call these people fools. But I got a better name.
Got you.
Traitors. And I assure you, I don't take treason lightly. I am a reasonable man. So you get one warning. Listen up. Stop what you're doing. Now. Before we find you, 'cause we will. And when we do, you will pay. I'll personally string you up on the biggest tree I find. And while you're breathing your last, we'll quarter you and feed you to the freaks you love. That is a promise. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, well, Cope, I gotta say, I don't like it any more than you. Do your worst.
Fresh meat. Goddamn rippers.
Breaker!
Hold up. Move in.
Bunch of murdering assholes. Can't let any of them get out of here alive.
He is lost. Ah, open fire.
Of all kinds, keeping us sedated like fat, happy cows. Candy, television, booze, heroin, and it worked. But now, well, we're feeling the pain. All of it. Every cut. We are wide awake, and we are watching. You see the truth of what I've been saying from the beginning. No one can get anything past us. We're the ones running the show now. And we're doing it a damn sight better than the feds ever did. Take a deep breath. And hold it in. You're a free man. No one can take that from you again. This is Mark
Copeland.
You like stabbing
me in the back, huh? Got it right here like
this.
Don't
believe the lies.
Yeah, Cope, I'm feeling the pain. Who fucking is it? Well, fucking Jesse Carlos Williams, peace.
Thank you.
One more left. That's the last of them. Guess your days of setting ambushes around here are over. All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Yeah, here it is. Looks like they marked it up good. What do we got here? Is that a craft? Okay, yeah, okay. Better than nothing. There. Scrap. Good. Could make something out of this. Thank you.
here somewhere. Tucker, I'm here. Your man, Mark. Tucker, I'm here. Your man, Marsden, looks like he's got himself a goddamn army. Okay, what were you saying?
Doesn't surprise me. He always seemed like the kind of man who'd attract every dirtbag out in the shit. You want me to send Alki?
No. I got this. What was he wearing when your men got hit?
Same thing he always wore. One of those black coats down to the knees, cowboy hat.
So, what were you saying?
Same thing he always wore. One of those black coats down to the knees, cowboy hat. Deke, bring it.
You were saying something?
Same thing he always wore. One of those black coats down to the knees, cowboy hat. Deke, bring me his hat.
Open fire!
The more in it, the better.
Okay, so he's dressed like an asshole. Got it, St. John out. Like this, you deserve to die, Rick the Prick.
I know him.
I've been pretty busy the past few days.
Deacon!
Can I help you?
Hey, Tuck, got you a new hat.
Nice job. Did he put up much of a fight?
So, do I get paid more if he did?
No.
Then why do you care?
Just enjoying the thought of how much the son of a bitch suffered before he bled out.
Well, Jesus, Tuck, I don't do this shit for your entertainment.
Get your ass back to work.
Looks like someone isn't doing their job.
Hey, how's it going?
How's it going, Zanny?
Bike's a real guzzler. Come back soon. Hey.
Tucker to Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Tuck, you got a job for me? Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon out.
Open the gate already.
Hey, it's all good. Let him in.
I wonder about the freaker sometimes, you know?
Deacon, like, hey.
Hey, Damon. Way? How's life?
Anything.
Hell, I don't know.
Deke, oh, you're not gonna believe this one.
I don't know, Cope. I've seen a lot of unbelievable shit these past couple of years. Try me.
You remember the anarchists? Came through a year ago, maybe more, killing anyone in their path, leaving their little piles of stones everywhere they went?
Anarchists? Yeah, we had a couple of run-ins with them back in the day.
Well, they're back. Two of my people stumbled into their camp while out hunting deer. Only Bender made it back. She said it was anarchists. Each of them had the symbol painted on their face.
Jesus, where? Where does she see the camp?
I'll mark it on your map. You find them and kill every last one of them. We got enough crazy up here dealing with rippers. Don't need anarchists moving back in.
You get that right. I'll find them.
I was in my classroom when, bunch of stay-at-home moms and high school dropouts. Anyway,
Deacon, hey.
We heard all this screaming.
Damon,
thought it was
how's
a shooting
it going?
At first, but it was freaks. A lot of freaks. They came tearing through like it was a riot or something. I saw Karen, other teachers, trying to block their doors. I ran. The next few days were a blur. No
it's
idea.
It's like Moser says, I hear a bunk calling my name. I'm ready to go back at it.
Hey.
Look at.
Do you think freaks remember anything? Like.
I forgot. I remember reading about the virus.
Deke, how have you been?
Hey, Damon, how's the gun trade going?
Let me get the gate for you.
Yep, always needing fuel. Drifter life. Don't be a stranger.
Deacon St. John.
Damon, how's it going?
I'll fix that gun up for you, nice and good. Freaks ain't gonna mess with you now. You definitely need that. Good choice. That all you need? Come by any time.
See ya, Deke.
Things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it?
You thought you'd just ride down into our home, tear that shit up, yeah?
Fucking anarchist. How do you like that? Oh, yeah, here's a little chaos for you. How's this for a little energy, huh? Things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it?
You thought you'd just ride down into our home, tear that shit up, yeah?
Fucking anarchist. How do you like that?
Anarchists. Christ.
I haven't
seen you guys in a while. Goddamn anarchists. Let's see what you boys have been up to.
Now!
Cope, it's done. If there's any more of them, maybe they'll get the message to stay out of our land.
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. You're not careful, You might become one of us yet. Cope out.
Yeah, don't hold your breath.
All right, open up.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Hey, Zanny, keeping your hands clean?
Okay, then. See ya.
You need something? Yeah?
Deacon, thank God.
What's wrong, Tuck?
It's rippers. More goddamn rippers.
Oh, good, rippers. Okay, where?
They keep coming over the Ironview Pass. Now they've set up a camp along Bear Creek, just south of here. I'm afraid, Deke, if we don't stop them, what's going to happen to the hot springs?
I don't know. I get it. Don't worry about this, Tuck. I got this.
Good, you're here.
What do you need?
Hey, Alka, just seeing what you got.
Thanks. What else can I do for you? This will do you good out there. Here you go. Okay, sure. Back when it... Whenever you need something.
Hey.
sec. Gotta open the gate.
Son of a bitch! Another narrow injector. Good. Yeah, that's the stuff.
Another micro recorder. One of these has been explaining what the hell you guys are doing.
Found a rebel rock? Hey, it's a rumor. They're breaking protocol for even bringing it up. Oh, shit. Sorry. Will me if the CO hears you. Oh, come on, Doc. I gotta ask you. Is it true? Soldier. Come on. Ask me a different question. Okay, I get it. Hey, I think it's gonna be sunny today. Yeah, I think that's true. Jesus fucking Christ, you gotta be kidding me. Nope. So, sleep better tonight? Now you know. Yeah, right.
Rebel Rock.
I know him. Let him in.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
No.
Okay. Let's go. What the hell is that sound? Yes, neuro injector. It's about due for a flu shot. Jesus, what the hell was that?
Let's just hope we don't have to find out.
Someone's here. Open the gate. I know him.
Deacon.
I'm just gonna grab some shot eye.
I can't feel anything.
Should do it.
How's it going, Dick?
Let me get the gate for you.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean?
See ya. Hey, always good to see you, Deacon.
Let me get the gate for you.
Thank you.
many of them, so, you know, it must be a scouting party.
Kill him. Kill them all, Deke.
Yeah, Tuck, you don't gotta tell me.
Say, John out.
Goddamn Ripper's my friend. Lost an arm because of you bastards. You wanna rest in peace? I can help you out with that. Come on, you sons of bitches. Come on. You wanna get low, huh?
I am found!
I heard something.
What was it?
Something. He's here. Is released.
Brother is now free!
I saw you, the lost.
Check it out.
Yes,
I heard it.
The
goddamn rippers. Rest in hell, the lot of you.
Well, I better get back, so... Okay, I gotta just turn this in and talk. Tucker, it's done.
Did you get them all?
Yeah, Tuck, I got them all. Isn't that what you're paying me for?
St. John out.
I guess it's kind of pointless to, say anything, since I know that you, didn't die out here. It's just a habit, I guess. But, coming out here every so often, talking to you, that was, the only thing that kept me sane, you know? So, thank you.
Stop by. I've got work for you.
Tuck, hey. Okay, I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
Aqua Lake. Yeah, there's a camp full of drifters here.
Can you handle them?
Yeah, I got this, Deacon out.
Alaska. Someone's out here.
Finally. All right, boys. What, you thought you just set up camp in Lost Lake territory? Had to run the place?
Murderers and thieves, the lot of you.
hell did he go?
Yeah, I thought I saw someone.
Please tell me that's all of them. Oh, no, no, a couple more.
Men, go!
Come on, come on, come on.
We got it!
You hide.
Open fire!
One more. That's it. Now we just gotta let Ricky know it's done.
Ricky, it's done. I cleared out the camp full of drifters north of Malacqua Lake.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Iron Mike know.
I'll be sure to let Mitchell know it's safe to play outside again.
He's just a kid, Deke.
Yeah, well, if he wants to live long enough to become an adult, he better start learning how to use a gun.
Yeah, you're right. I'll start working with him. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, you there? This is Lost Lake. Come in.
Hey, Mike. What's up?
Ricky told me you took care of that drifter camp north of Malacqua Lake.
Yeah, they won't be bothering us anymore. Hey, Mike, that kid, Mitchell, he really shouldn't be going out on runs unless he can take care of himself.
Yeah. God damn it. I'll take care of it. Thanks, Deke. Iron Mike out.
Damn it.
Yeah.
this!
Mine now.
Hey, Deke. Can you stop by?
Ricky, yeah, I'll bet you got a job for me. Okay, I'll stop by. Deacon up.
Out.
died, you son of a bitch.
I saw something. Give up your body. Be free.
Camp's clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it. Yeah. Yeah. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah? Guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
Ready to go back at it.
Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh?
Look out!
Should be it.
Here. Deacon.
I used to be a cop. Believe it or not.
Farewell.
I think we had it pretty good with training and equipment and all. It got bad.
I worked at the Humane Society, had a small office and a dog pen outside of Sisters. Had maybe 100 dogs, strays mostly. You had owners who would show up eventually. One of the guys but I told him to take it to our vet.
Smells edible.
But the vet had no room, so we kept everyone in.
Deacon, good to see you.
How's it going, Joe?
Yep, gotcha.
See you later, man.
Hey, Deacon.
How's it going, Buzz?
Don't beat her up too bad. I'll fill her up. I'll be here if you need me.
Never find anything.
Should have new shit later. Stop by.
Deke, we really need your help.
Ricky, hey, what's wrong?
I just got a radio call from Jeremy.
Jeremy?
Givens? He's that kid who rode in a few days ago. Remember the group he was with that got wiped out near Tumalo? I assigned him marsh duty, but evidently Jeremy isn't much for taking orders.
Okay, yeah, but a radio call, why is he out in the shit?
He wanted to prove himself, go on a supply run by himself. Anyway, he ran out of gas near a farm northwest of here. I made a note on your map. Can you find him before...
Yeah, before he gets himself killed, sure. I'll have a look around.
Deacon St. John, how've you been?
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
Leaving already?
Hey, Ricky, this farm, where is it exactly?
It's right across from the bridge that leads to the farm. It'll be on the left.
Okay, hold on. You mean the Lost Lake farm? Got it. Deacon out.
Okay, this has got to be it. Yeah, out of gas, so workbench. Grab the gas can. Where are you going, Jeremy? Oh, shit. Needed this. Good. Ricky, I found his bike.
He's not there?
No, looks like he's heading into Sherman's camp.
Jesus, Deke.
Look, he's probably at the gas station trying to pry candy bars out of a vending machine. Look, I'll find him. Okay, so you filled up your can. Ah, shit, marauders.
More bounties.
Jesus.
Ammo.
Mister, hey, I'm in here, I'm in here!
All right, kid, hang on, I'm coming.
I saw something.
Hey, Drifter. I like your style. You got what it takes to survive out here.
Mr. St. John? Oh, thank God. Thank God.
It's just Deke, kid.
They were talking about... They were gonna cut me up. They were gonna eat me.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, you got this? Can you get your gas, then get your ass back up to camp? You got it?
Yes, sir.
God damn it,
sir.
Don't call me sir, it's Deacon.
Yes, sir. Yeah, thank you, sir.
Approaching the gate. Sorry, Dee. Didn't see who it was. Hey.
Nothing.
Deacon, good to see you.
How's it going, Joe?
Ah, okay. Yeah, see you, Deacon.
Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
All right, I got you.
Okay.
I'm here if you need me, man.
Gotta close my eyes for a bit.
Okay.
Let's go.
Good to see you, Deke.
Leaving already?
Hey, Ricky. I got him. He's on his way back.
Dick, what happened?
Well, he ran into some drifters who were... Oh, Jesus, let's just say that he was on tonight's menu.
Oh, my God, cannibals?
Well, I honestly didn't stop to ask them. Deacon out.
St. John, heard you ran into some cannibals today.
Hey, Mike. Yeah, they were about to cut up Jeremy Gibbons.
God almighty, what drives a man to give up everything that makes him different from a goddamn animal?
Well, you know what they say. There's only 9 meals between us and all hell breaking loose. And I'd say we're well past those 9 meals.
Yeah, maybe so. Hey, thanks for saving the kid, Deke. I'll make sure we put him to work. Maybe hold off that hellfire for another day or two.
Yeah, sure, Mike. Whatever you say. St. John out. Hey, did the kid make it back okay?
Hey, Deke. Yeah, he's a little shaken, but he'll live.
Good.
Iron Mike said he even volunteered for marsh duty, if you can believe it.
Oh, I believe it. Hey. Can we call you ma'am?
As you know.
See you, Ricky.
Oh, shit. What the hell happened here? Well, might be worth having a look around.
Screamer.
That's kind of interesting.
Okay, I'm alive. Good. Oh, I gotta get my gear. And I can't let him see me.
That did it.
Ugh!
others? Oh, goddammit, don't let them see me.
I heard some shots.
Before we got you, we're gonna run!
Now I gotcha. I know him. Let him in.
What can I get for you?
Low on fuel, huh? Needs a tune-up. Stuff's getting scarce.
See ya.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye.
Oh, I thought I was going to die. Ow.
That should do it.
You ever see what are they called? The drifters? The big freakers? Wait. Oh, I know. Yes. Breakers. Guys. I don't know. Big. Like they were roided out wrestlers or something before they became infected. Anyway, we ran into one. Literally. Four of us were on our bikes, riding through the backcountry, and there he was.
What do you need?
Hey, Deacon.
Hey, Alka. Just seeing what you got.
Here you go. Good piece. Should help out in the shit. Find me if you need anything else. Let me know if you need anything else.
Can I help you?
Deke, I got a job for you. One only you can handle.
What do you got?
You remember the other day I took you by the dig site? Food came up missing?
Yeah, Wheeler was on watch.
He was doing more than watching.
Come on,
he was robbing us blind.
Stop screwing around.
He and a few men took off to a camp north of Patchen's Lake. You know the one?
Yeah, I know it.
Find the bastard and kill him. He's got a pocket watch. Still works. Bring it to me.
Wheeler, got it.
Hey, a deacon, right?
How's it going, Zanny?
Let me get the gate.
Stop it.
What can I get for you?
Yeah?
Tucker. I got him.
Nice job. I guess Wheeler's sorry he messed with Ada Tucker now.
No, I'm guessing he's not feeling a whole lot of anything.
I've updated your credits. And you wait and see. I'm still gonna find a way to talk you and Boozer into joining us here.
Get back to work.
Become a part
of
the family.
Don't make me tell you again.
Yeah.
Come on.
Good luck with that.
Work. No, 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 don't. I'm getting to work. No. Damn it. Stop. Stop. Knock it off.
Deacon.
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean?
Bike's looking busted up.
See ya.
Here, let me open the gate.
There.
This is it. Okay, let's see what's going on here. Let's take a look around. I got a use for you. All right, where? Back on track. it's worth checking out.
Not so hard.
Scrap.
There we go.
Gotta take a closer look. Which way? Still got this. Marauders, and they're holding someone.
Taking cover!
Someone needs help.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
What camp? It's camp? Where?
Show me. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh, man. Thank you. I was done for. Holy shit. I was a goner, you know? Whew. Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know who I am. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
Deacon St. John, how've you been? Probably draining a lot of gas riding the broken road. Need fuel? What else can I get you? Your bike's looking good now. If you're just gonna stand there. Need some gas, Deke? Man, looks like you could use it. Shit, you really need a lot of fuel. I got you covered. Okay. Should have new shit later. Stop by.
Hey, how's it going, Deke? Joseph, world's best bounty collector.
Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
Blair, how's it going?
We offer a 30-day money-back guarantee, so as long as you never bring it back. The guy who sold me that said it was good. No refunds on that, just so you know. Nice. Now, I'm not vouching for that. We offer a 30-day money-back guarantee, so as long as you never bring it back. I know you like hanging around with me, but... You waiting for something? Good choice. You were thinking about something? Yep, that's nice. That should work. Okay. Yep. Hey, Deke. Be safe.
Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. I was ready to go back at it.
I worked at the Humane Society, had a small office and a dog pen outside of Sisters. Had maybe 100 dogs, strays mostly. A few had owners.
Good to see you, Deke.
Oh, hey, Deke, hold on.
Last time I was on the road. It will be the last time. Ran into a pack of infected dogs, wolves, whatever the hell they are. Runners, they call